Martin. Elmira, Ontario.
Hart's jumped out.
It's Martin. I mean, he's been all over the puck. He's pretty Martin, the best player on the ice. Looks like a gamer. When I hear Elmira, Ontario, I think of now Brady Martin.
He's certainly been a noticeable player for Ontario.
Brady Martin hunts pucks down.
Take him with a draft opportunity.
Yeah, he's going to be a winner. The Oilers winner about that.
I'll take you on a ride if you can keep up.
Right wing. Elliott tries to drag it into the neutral zone. Here's Martin. He'll go solo one on two. Stick handle to the goal. Back hit. Scores! What a goal! Martin! Top on club side. 1-1.
Terrific individual effort by Elmira's Brady Martin. He's able to get in one on two, one on three. Martin picks up the puck at center ice. He just attacks one on one around George. One end of the stick, flips it on the back end. And he goes upstairs, glove side. Big goal for Team Ontario. Terrific individual effort by Brady Martin. And he's got 27 goals, 29 assists, 58 points on the air. And a little reason why right there. That's some high-end skill.
I got Bo Mueller, and I got my man, Martin, Brady Martin.
Well, how do you beat either one at this time? Somebody is eventually, but man, it's a challenge. Back in again, Sasha down low, there's a shot, scores! Schaefer, five hole! And try to get a piece of the puck on it. And the re-carom redirection is going to find the five hole. It's going to get through the goaltender, Logan Evanstone, who was simply outstanding in the tournament. The goaltending here was unreal.
And what a pass by Brady Martin. One of my favorites in the tournament from what I saw. Brady Martin, hell of a hockey player. Little sauce touch through the middle and onto the tape. Matthew Schaefer, and he slides that one. Just enough to redirect.
Number 11, Brady Martin.